This is a big orange splot. It was once spilled mac and cheese. I cleaned up all the mac and cheese. We're not making much headway getting past the big orange splot. I want to pull on her neck. She doesn't listen when I pop her tweets. I made it all the way up there. Taking her past it the first time. And she sled dogged me all the way back down here. So I had to clean it up, and now back for a time. Ah, Cinco, you're gonna be so no. this is just pitiful. This is so pitiful. You are such a pitiful creature. I love you. Sing this dog, what are you doing? That discussion yesterday about happy anniversary, she's come so far. I can't get her to move. If I pull on her collar, she slips it. If I pull on her collar, it hurts her. If I pull on her collar, she lays down. Two homeless people have come past us and told us that we're crazy for letting the dog eat, and I'm not sure I can do. That's pretty much how it goes. Yeah, worst places to be. I think you're lactose intolerant, Doug. Or gluten intolerant, although you take monkey bread pretty well. Can we go Cinco and the Big Orange Splot? I have secret weapons these days. I don't use them very often. Hey, Cinco. Cinco, come on. Cinco, come on. Cinco. One of your cute balls. Stole before the COVID-19 breakdown. Hey, Cinco. Kibble, 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 kibble. Hey, Cinco. Cinco, Cinco. My glove? Hey, Cinco, give me a glove. Give me a glove. Give me a glove. Ah, let's go, girl. Let's go. Yay!